A dinner invitation.
And with whom are you dining this evening?
Maxwell Roth.
The leader of the Blighters. You're not going.
Of course not. Better check the back.
Look at me, please.
I'm here to see Mr. Roth.
Weapons?
No, thank you. I've got my own.
You should be on the stage, sir. This way.
Guest has arrived. Come, sit. I've had my eye on you for some time. I find your heroics in battling the great Crawford Starrick quite magnificent.
I've been picking off your soldiers one by one. Doesn't that make you angry?
On the contrary, Surprise is a spice of life. Now, Mr. Starrick, that's a different story. I'm drowning in directives, all terribly boring. Let's say we work together and bring him down.
I'm not so sure about that.
My friend, if I fail to provide you with the chance to cause Starrick some pain, well, you can charge into this theater and kill me yourself.
What do you get out of all this?
The chance to have a little fun with the bravest man in London.
You have a deal.
Lewis, my carriage. Shall we? This way. Oh, you don't expect me to go alone, do you? Take the reins. Driver, to St. Pancras. And don't spare the horses.
I thought you and Starrick would be fighting for the same ends. What happened?
You know, he required my services to train his gang leaders. But the man is dreadful.
You don't say.
Freedom, Jacob. Stealing that is far more than a sin. It denies us our humanity.
Right you are. And St. Pancras will ease our suffering?
Station contains a large shipment of explosives to be dispatched to Starrick and Co.
And you intend to steal it?
What? Inside St. Pancras.
Then I'm to do away with Starrick's merchandise, leaving chaos in my wake?
Why not, Jacob? Why not? As we speak, the up train is headed towards us. That may help you enter the station unseen.
As long as it remains on the tracks.
I'd say good luck, but you don't need it. I shall make certain any reinforcements from Starrick are kept away from the station.
Where are they?
Maybe their business here will soon be finished.
This cargo.
You! We have an intruder!
Bust him!
him now. Come from? Was there an end to that noise?
Let's find out.
Move along, or I'll move you along. Too late to go then.
Someday, you blighters will understand that I'm doing this for your own good.
I suspect something is not right here. Joining the scrummage.
down. Be ashamed to stop now.
Have we lost him? We've lost him! There's something fishy around here.
We'd have been better off if we had these explosives months ago.
Something's out there!
Whispers are, the governor took a few bob on a wink.
Does seem rather suspicious.
Get away from here!
Someone's here!
Shipment left.
Oh, bug out. That's one less on our side. Something just isn't right here. If he's not here, where is he? Requiescat in pace. You took a wrong turn somewhere, boy! Thank you and all! Enjoy carving you!
I had to find somebody to drive this hunk of metal. Didn't go as planned. Better find someone else. Could you be so kind as to get up some steam?
Will be on his knees in no time. My hat is off to you. Apologies, I must run. Do come see me again.